Adventures of a Pink Cockroach by a gentleman with itchy legs. Once upon a time, underneath the refrigerator, there was a pink cockroach. His name was Jack, and he liked adventure. One night, Jack was exploring the house and he found his way into your room. Then he found his way up your hair and over your arm and into your mouth, where he left behind a single pink turd. Then he crawled into your ear and whispers, I love you. All this adventure while you were sleeping.